Women are often forced to compromise their work life and aspirations on account of marriage, motherhood, among others. I choose to challenge this. The idea of women has transcended over time. She is not that someone looking through her clenched dupatta from her kitchen doors anymore. She is now a dreamer. Her family is important, so is her choice of life. From Rani Lakshmibai to Indira Nooyi, we are the torchbearers of yesteryears passed on to the future to be strong, to make an impact.
This International Women's Day, I choose to challenge gender bias and inequality by supporting my female colleagues with their goals, aspirations, and also join them in celebrating their success.
Whether she's a homemaker or a working individual, or in most cases both, a woman is still widely underrepresented as decision makers. I choose to challenge this. A woman's sense of self-worth, her access to opportunities and resources, her decision-making power, her control over her own life inside and outside the home, and her ability to affect change are all important factors towards gender equality.
I choose to challenge the norm that managing a family is a woman's responsibility. Family becomes a family when the members live in unison for a common cause by sharing and caring for every family member. Men can choose to take up more of the family chores, be a better father who spends more time with the kids, grooms them up, and take up more of the kitchen tasks. Doing all this makes it a real family where we all participate and contribute better.
I choose to challenge gender diversity by supporting my female colleagues in both their challenges and successes.
I choose to challenge all the men to support their working women in doing your household chores and set yourself an example of equality from home.